There is no blackboard in the sky on which God has written your purpose, your mission in life. There's no blackboard in the sky that says, Neale Donald Walsch, a handsome guy who lived in the first part of the 21st century, who, colon, then there's a blank, you know, and all I have to do to really understand what I'm doing here, why I'm here, is to find that blackboard and find out what God really has in mind for me. But the blackboard doesn't exist. So your purpose is what you say it is. Your mission is the mission you give yourself. Your life will be what you create it as, and no one will stand in judgment of it, now or ever.
And now the great glimmering of truth can be revealed again.